bet. Let's keep going. This is our blackboard without any pen, any logo. This one. We made a logo on the blackboard with this machine. It was very, very beautiful. You can use like this. Okay. So when you use this machine, you can put your paper on here. Put many, many as you can. Then after one side finish loading the blackboard, it will automatically load it to the other side. So you just need one person on here to loading the blackboard. That's okay. He is the vacuum suction. He will suction your blackboard move to here. This is a feature. You can see detail, the picture. So that your blackboard cannot remove here. And then it will automatically load to read the second station. Because when you're painting before, your blackboard will have many dust, so you will need a dust remove dresser to remove all the dust. Then the painting will be look more beautiful. After finish this part, it will rotate to the painting part, this one. Here is the painting head. Also, you will need a screen front on here. You need to make your logo on the screen front. Then the painting head will be moved left and right. After this one removed here, like this, this tool, it will take your blackboard remove to into the UV cooling machine. This one is UV cooling machine because we use the UV ink to paint the logo on the blackboard, so you need to use UV cooling machine. If you paint a normal ink, so you need to use a IR drawing machine. We can do a machine according to your need. You also need a person to stand here to collect the blackboard to finish the last part. This one. This is our PLC control panel. You can set in the, for example, the painting speed and the other part on here. This is emergency stop. If you have any question about the machine, you can write your question on the on your phone, so our worker will tell me, so I can show you our details to you. I'm waiting. question from yours. So let me show you the answer. If you have different size of the black bar, for example, this one is a little large, this one small size, then you just need to train the rolling part to fit this size. This one is more bigger. And the feature. You can. You can see this one is this is the small size red ball. If you need to painting a larger size, you can set it on here. You can adjust the size to fit the large black ball. Also, you can change the feature. If you have two sizes, then you will need a two size feature to fit your black ball. Just like this one. Let me see if you had any question. Just now I mentioned this is Spring Farm. You can make a logo on the mess and you can put your Spring Farm on the if you have any question or you want to know more details about this machine, welcome to send an email to us. And you can write down your email on the comments. I'm very glad to receive your emails. Thank you. Bye-bye.